Stand by for Slate.
Is there an art to being a news reporter?
We loved playing reporters.
Love reporting.
So we want to interview you
instead
of you interviewing us.
Oh, wow.
You have two Yorkies by the name of Pacino and De Niro.
Who gave you this information?
Does the Pacino one yap a little louder?
Hoo-ah!
In 2013, you starred in a film called Love in a Coffee Shop. That was a departure for you. Tell us about that film.
I had to make out with a guy with really bad breath.
That was not part of the script.
It's common knowledge that your sock game is strong.
Space Invaders? Now, we also know you're the executive director of the Kansas City Jewish Film Festival, which sounds to me like a tax dodge.
We're very good reporters, you see.
Excellent journalists. If you were to give a gift to Margot Robbie, what would you bring her?
My virginity.
Okay. Thank you so much. Best of luck with our film.
Whiskey Tango Foxtrot.